What's up, all of my YouTubers, today on this lovely Wednesday? Decided to do another video because I owe you guys one because I was gonna do one Monday, but I was at home, went to my sister's house, and I was gonna do one yesterday, but I had my back spasms, and y'all know back spasms. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the video. Let's pray into it. God is straight, God is good, and God is good. By hands with the faith. Thank you, God, for the prayer. Amen. Yeah, I decided to speak on some things on what people are doing on YouTube. And if you feel hit about my video, please make sure you comment and I will respond. I've been seeing on YouTube, because I've been on YouTube for a while, I have never seen so many people trying to scam folks out of money on YouTube. It's okay to ask your subscribers for a little donation, but don't keep asking them for money to help you with your important things on your own that you are responsible for. I see people over here asking folks for bill money and light bill money and all that. That's not. Don't do that. So that's not right. They got responsibilities and bills they got to pay on their own. And they got time to pay your bills. You're a grown ass woman. So pay your own damn bills. I'm just saying. I've been watching YouTube for a while, and it's getting tiresome to me that, oh, today I'm eating fried fish, y'all, sorry. But, and I got my phone on the side. But I just really want to get into it. You know, because I've been seeing it for a while. You know, grown folks. Sending her asking people for money on YouTube. No, I'm not gonna knock anyone, but I have done it. Not asking people for money, but you know, ask for other donation. But when you start doing it on a daily basis, constantly, it starts getting annoying. So you can say, what you want to say, scamming folks is wrong, it's not right, you feel hit by this video, you just feel hit, I don't care, I want to speak my mind. Damn, I felt wrong. I just had to say that. But on another subject, some people decided to inbox me today about me voting for Donald Trump. This dude gotta be out of his mind asking me to vote for Donald Trump. Me? Out of anybody voting for Donald Trump? Mm-mm. No way, no lie. My mind is set. I'm voting for him. Nobody can tell me another one. So he decided to call me, y'all like my name. I'm racist, I'm this or that. You don't know how I'm racist. I'm not racist. and give me some mustard. Yeah. I gotta say, if you're a new subscriber, welcome to the Diamond Empire. If you're not new, welcome back to the Diamond Empire. I went on that mustard, but that mustard hit me. Fries is smoke, man. I know that I have to tune in tonight because tonight is the final presidential debate. I hope Joe Biden go out there and do what he do. I need to put hot sauce with it, but I don't know hot sauce. Not a full one. I've been preaching the airplane about voting for your life, like voting like your life depending on it. Only got 2 more weeks for the election. I'm gonna take my wheels. This is your opportunity to make it happen. Do you want 4 more years of the same old bullshit? Do you want to move forward? You want to make you want to make America great again? Or you want to be a bit better? I'm gonna let y'all, but I'm gonna be a bit better. I want us to move forward in that place. I'm not going to tell nobody who we vote for, like, who did you vote for, because at the end of the day, that's your vote, that's your opinion. It's your right.
Fitbit.
You got some flavors in that instead of not the trunk. Let me see. Let me see. My next mic is my wedding anniversary. I got married on November 9th, 2019 of last year. And that's coming around the corner. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what me and my husband got home. Wine and breakfast. I hope it's not. I hope it's not. I'm supposed to be taking pictures and upgrading all rings and warming out. Which I like. People say, have you voted yet? I have not voted yet. I'm in voting tomorrow. I'm gonna get my point. And if you're a mukbanger, shout out to all y'all out there. Yeah, shout out to all y'all. I'm gonna please go for that you're not spending on. We need a turnout like say Barack Obama area. I'm not talking about scamming on Facebook. I'm on YouTube. And someone there, they call you a mellow. I've been watching people on channels like Team Till, like Team Yo Yo. They've been in the it's a lot of them that been exposed to this young lady. Now, I was not on the side at first. I was like, oh my God, I need to stop. But looking at all the videos on YouTube, all the content, she's a scammer, y'all. This woman literally has her subscribers, PayPal, earth hundreds of dollars, or she can pay her light bill and water bill. Not again, this woman is like in her 30s or 40s. But she on Facebook, on YouTube, literally making videos talking about someone is bullying her. Which to me, you don't care about your subscribers. Because if you did, you won't be so rude like you are. I watched some of y'all Mellow videos on YouTube, and this girl is literally so rude to her subscribers. They can say, Mellow, how your day going? She can hang up on, she hang up on phone on up on them. It is not right. If you're not paying Mellow no money, that girl, that woman's not gonna talk to you. I'm just being honest. Now, Mello, scams. And if she get caught, she get upset. She get hot. She get mad too, because you telling her right. And then she's wrong. Do you know how long it took me to get at 200 subscribers? How long I've been on YouTube? It took me like 2-3 years to get 200 subscribers. I don't use none of my subscribers. I don't even ask my subscribers for no money, nothing. I'm gonna ask them to like, comment, and subscribe. That's it.
You know, Melo treats her support, treats her subscribers like Trump treats his supporters. They just don't give a damn. That's, you saying that. I do not care. And if you don't send her no money, quote unquote, she'll make a video. I mean, let me do it at her. She's gonna make a video of her crying and trying to manipulate folks. And then she always says, well, they asked me for my Cash App. I'm gonna go put my Cash App up there. If they ask you for your Cash App, you ain't gotta put that up there. My mom won't see that. I mean, you're begging for money. Or just hit my PayPal. That girl is a whole trip.